Hi guys, this is Comedic RID and welcome to the second episode of my favorite movies. This time it's Spirit, Stallion of the Cinnamon. It's a horse and he was my childhood hero. Yes, a horse can be a hero. And of course, there was another horse named River, I think. And I very love this movie. It's emotional. And one of my childhood friends loved this movie too because it's also her hero, and also the fact that her favorite animal is the horse. So yes, let's say hello to one of my childhood heroes.